welcome back, Barry at, where stories are always intact. Join the fun, let's all react. Barry, yes, that's a fact.
G Herbo, Candyman. This song is about 4 days old, or the video. I don't know if this song came out. This is my first time listening to this. So, and this is my first time listening to G Herbo on this channel. Woo! So, yeah. If you want more G Herbo, comment below. So, yeah, let's get right into it. Is this going to be a bop or a flop? I don't know. Let's get right into it and let's see what this story is about. I don't think I ever heard this guy before. I have heard him before. I haven't heard any of his music though. Bro!
I ain't do no beat. Niggas.
Hey, I go crazy. That actually go crazy.
Niggas. Fuck.
He had a twin?
Niggas.
Wow, that actually goes crazy.
Niggas.
Nike Airs, bro, that's a fire bar. That actually goes insane.
Gotta wear it. Shit. Got shit. Kids.
Candyman. Call me Candyman, bro.
Bitch, go for shit. Hands.
Oh my gosh. That actually goes insane. That was fire! Yo, that was actually crazy. That is a 10 out of 10, and that is going on the playlist! That is going on the playlist. Yo, that is actually insane, bro. That was actually a 10 out of 10. That was a real gangster song. That song was so crazy. Man, oh my gosh. He's done some crazy stuff. He was a bad man and a candy man. But this song was really inappropriate. And this was a real gangster song. Like, this is what you call a gangster song. And what you call, like, a hip-hop song. Like, this was rap right here. Like, that was a rap song. That's a real rap song. And that's going on the playlist for real. Man, and if you guys enjoyed today's story, man, in today's story, we learned that he's done some pretty crazy stuff, too. Like, he's robbed a man. And he was serving candy on the block like the candy man. So, yeah, that's some crazy stuff if you ask me. And I don't think he was talking about the candy that, like, candy, like sugar. Talking about that Mexican sugar. But, now let's get you all in the next react, man. I'm going to link this in the description below. And if you guys enjoyed today's story, then you guys are going to like my other music stories. Because every story tells a video. Every video tells a story. I get that mixed up all the time. Every video tells a story. Because every video tells a story. So, why not subscribe? Because every video tells a story. Did you subscribe? Because I know you like this story. What? Alright, y'all. I'm going to catch you on the next story. This has been Bear with the React. If it ain't a story with Bear, then it ain't a story at all. Screw!